Wickham Road, then turn left.
famous double-deckers. closed